Don't know how many I'll drink. 4 o'clock in the morning, back from work. Little white, fucked up. What's up, y'all? Okay, well, yeah, I went to the job. We usually have to meet a client to tell us where they want to do the x-rays. Anyways, no clients, so whatever. We get paid standby, 3 hours minimum. Yeah, on the way home, I'm thinking, fuck, no, I don't need a beer, but, it's Friday morning now, I got a lot of shit to do, I don't know if I'm gonna drink Friday night, maybe just hang out with some buds, chill, but, I don't know if it's not gonna be a 40-ounce weekend, even though I have, you guys don't support malt liquor, the camera's gonna die, whatever. So, 8 bottles each. Colt 45, I swear, used to come in 12. Whatever, I've got a case of Colt for a while, so whatever. That's what I got. Anyways, yeah, it says the battery's gonna die. So whenever this video cuts off, it cuts off. I'm not gonna make another one or anything. I was watching Boys in the Hood before I went to work. So I'm gonna go upstairs, finish that on Netflix. Maybe watch something else. Might just have this other Mickey's. Feeling kind of tired, but yeah, I still got over there. I got 2 OEs, 2 Black Bulls, Clear Creek, Thunderbolt, Axe Head, and Perfect 10. I pretty much got every 40 I can get here right now. So, yeah. Yeah, I haven't heard the camera beep, so I guess we're still going. It's on shuffle, look, there's some Slim Shady. Let's see what comes up next.
wish I'd get in the 40s. Yes, Mr. Breeze, it's expensive, but I'd rather drink something I like, right? I'm just so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get right back up, and I'm ready for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel this in the end, so I decided just to pick this pain up and try to make an attempt to fit.
Gonna die soon, peace out.
With the fact that I may be done with rap, I need a new outlet. And I know some shit's over.